Not say anything sus, I'm recording.
Okay. Gorp. Gorp, 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 gorp. Among Us? Is that sus enough for you?
You know what I mean.
How many orphans does it take to anger the police? How many orphans do I need to kidnap for the police to be mad? Like that kind of a thing? What?
You know what I mean. One, three. Okay, that is why I do it. Molotov. I can actually hit them accurately. Uncomfortably quiet. Clutched that somehow. Thank you. 7, 10, 7. That's a little bit of a question. Now we're in the world. Loud. we've been alive on time so far. I'm Rook.
I know you are broke.
I had 10 points trying to activate the electric drift. That's how broke I am. But that's exactly why I employ the best point-making method. Blizzard Matrix. Because all I need is to pass the damage check. And that's pretty easy to do for a while. Where the frick did Matrix go? Six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Nope. One, three, two, three, four, four, seven, five, seven, eight, seven, eleven. Just not running it up. Give that stam. I've done the round 30s with that. With this, we should be able to just do round 3 just fine. Level 419. You know what that means?
crazy.
What? Where did you get 419 and crazy's association?
I was crazy once.
Finally. Fix the nukes. Molto bene. Not on time, right? That's I'm doing very good against my average. It's a minute ahead or so. It's large splits at the end of the round. Yeah, about a minute ahead. And I already hit it 20 minutes. So, 4-3. Thank you.
Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, are you kidding me? Another one?
Are now realizing that they're re-releasing COD Modern Warfare?
But why?
It's nostalgia banking, effectively. Or nostalgia farming, I guess would be a better term.
But why still? I don't understand.
It's because games are so stupidly expensive and they're trying to cut costs wherever they can. So they're reusing
old. They don't need to release a new game, that's the point. Like, it's stupid.
They're a game company and they're greedy. You should kind of get the gist about that.
I know. I heard Payday 3 is a good game.
Seen a bit of gameplay. If you like that kind of thing, then definitely. Okay. I'm like a full minute ahead currently. That's where all the fucking zombies are, with Jerome. Or, behind Jerome, because he's a fucking giant.
Want me to join you?
This is a solo match. Plus I'm doing a speedrun, so it would disqualify the run as being solo.
Yeah.
Plus this is a solo lobby, so you can't. And as soon as I get the round 30 or die trying, we can do a match.
Gamer moment.
But Dries, Undead Nocturne, Michael Barrel, One Window, Lighthouse, New Map, or Hollows Eve 22. Of those, which one do you want to do?
I don't care, I haven't played the game before, so.
Okay. I'm gonna set you up with the best map.
Actually,
in my.
Do I have to go to sleep? What time is it? It's 11. Eh. I might play one game. I don't know what I want to do yet. Because I have to wake up at 6 in the morning.
Looks like most of my advantage is about gone. Glad that this is. You know this is recorded, right?
Yeah. That's the point.
I broke my sprint. At 25, 20, I might be able to get this to a 30 minute run. I mean, I already hit like 29, I think 48.
Proves to mom. Wait, this game is literally so funny. It's proving to your mom that you can be a famous streamer. I love this tycoon. So funny. Like a whole ass anime.
Carpenter XD. That zombie does not understand where to pass to. That's a gold split somehow. And that was like no drop. Arsenal.
This is funny.
Funny? So much of a harder of a shooting gallery when I don't have Deadshot because I failed multiple times to get Deadshot. This is probably going to improve the run on my lives, but it's definitely not going to improve my actual time. If anything, this run's going to be extremely hard to salvage for around 50. Because I don't got much set up for this. I specifically set myself up for around 30. Round 29 fail.